Welcome back, everybody. Thinking about that classic Bloody Mary this morning, vodka, tomato juice, spice, all the toppings. Now we're taking you to Overeasy for their take on the classic Bloody Mary.
My name is Leo, and I'm the executive chef for the Statler Hotel. We're here at Overeasy, so today I'm gonna show you how we make our Bloody Mary. We're gonna start by putting ice in our mixing glass. We'll then add the main ingredient, our vodka. After that, we like to add our house mix of our Bloody Mary, which is a combination of tomato juice. It also has Worcestershire, a little bit of garlic, some lime juice, and some celery salt. We'll then mix that up. We're gonna take our glass, salt rim it. Instead of salt, we like to use a little bit of tajin, which is a Mexican flavored seasoning. We'll then have our glass. With our nice Bloody Mary nice and mixed, we'll go ahead and pour it into our glass. You can garnish this with anything that you like. Everywhere we'll do celery. We'll do some lime. We like to use a little combination of Texas and add a Texas Twinkie on top. Come join us at Overeasy at the Statler Hotel, and we hope to see you soon.